Baby, welcome to the party. It's your mouth. She be lit.
You already know, man. T-Clock checking in. See the view. Y'all here in New York City for Slam Classic 2019. It's about to get real active.
Slam Summer Classic.
You know how to be lit.
I got a bit, bro.
My city.
Welcome to the second annual Slam Summer Classic. Congratulations, parents, ball players, family of ball players. It's amazing. It's a real honor to have you all here.
You only get one chance. So you get one chance to do something that you love. Take advantage of every opportunity that you get, and make sure when you take those opportunities, make sure you rely on the people that you love.
What's good? It's your boy Jay Hardy here at the Slam Summer Classic. We're on our way to the Nike HQ for the one-on-one and slam dunk contest.
Who's gonna win the one-on-one? I got my money on Juju.
Even if I play,
I have my money on Juju.
New York.
Hey,
LeBron.
Appreciate it.
Shit. We're basically playing to become a captain. The winner of this will be the captain of one team. You just got to get 3 points. Y'all all buckets, so go get a bucket.
Jalen? I don't know. Either one of them. I'm up for whatever.
Game. Zion got a nice. I don't know, bro. Kyrie big. I don't know, bro. We're going to see, bro. I don't know, bro. I'm rooting for everybody when you talk about brothers. Zion.
I told you who I got.
Listen,
I ain't been wrong so many times.
I was really considering that shit, bro. I was considering the dunk contest.
Do it.
Nah, old boy just pulled up.
Oh God, he was floating.
They that bad though? They that bad?
What?
They that bad for?
Put the camera on.
They that bad?
Not bad.
Bro.
team won. I thought they was all right. I got them for the free. That's why you got them for free.
I had a good one.
That's what I'm saying. They supreme. Oh, that's supreme. Be bad. What are you talking about, bro?
I said you like the shoe. Keep wearing.
Why?
Kyrie don't got no swag.
Kyrie has no swag. He's the last person who should be talking.
We're gonna get on Kyrie's ass.
Yo. Like.
Oh, let's go.
Sir, first pick.
First round draft. Let's get it.
I got Juju.
I'm not gonna lie. If he picked Juju, you gotta pick Dior.
I gotta pick Dior?
I'm just saying. That's a good guy. You got to. I'm just saying.
My man, I'm gonna pick Dior.
That's a good matchup to me.
Tell me that.
That's a great matchup to me.
I got Dior.
I pick both the guards because like I know like ISO like they got kind of like a lot of bigs so they can get buckets on like bigs so, like they can't really move their feet like that.
It's a matchup right here.
Bro, can't guard
Deshaun.
Can't guard me. I'm just gonna jump in the interview and keep it real.
One on one champ.
Yeah, bro. Can I guard him?
One on champ.
Man, that's
easy.
That's crazy.
What up, guys? My name is Dwayne. You guys are going to be playing against each other here at the 2K Arena. Elimination. Your team loses, you're out. You know, I know a lot of you guys can hoop in real life, but let's see what y'all got when it comes to 2K.
Coming to today's first team, playing FTW.
All five of them can't hold me.
I don't even play 2K.
But again, we're gonna beat them by like 20 times.
Bruh, I was choosing the wrong thing. I was trying to get my attributes right, and then next thing you know, they took my position. I'm still finna go crazy.
Come on, man, look at the score. Put the camera on the score. Look at that. Second quarter, and we still running the bill off.
Oh my God, Juju. Stop talking, yo. Stop playing with them, Juju. Stop playing with them, Juju. Stop playing with them. He got more than the other team himself. They getting punched right now. This is bad. 14-42.
Getting mad. Look at the score. We up 28.
Game over. Game over. Game over. Wrap it up. Wrap it up. Wrap it up. It's over. Tomorrow might be a whole different show. This is just a warm up. This is the warm up. It's about to get real personal tomorrow. I did him a one-on-one last
you
year.
You talking about idle nigga Gucci ass sneakers and mad money in my pocket. None of these niggas,
no
none of these
niggas
could beat me one-on-one.
Nigga ass.
Tell him play me. He
ass
beat me, I give him whatever he want. On my mother.
What's
I
up?
Bet, what you want to bet? What you want to play?
What you want to play?
All right, now watch this. If I beat you, you got to lick the whole bottom of my sneaker.
Now you talking some bullshit.
Nah, that
you talking some bullshit.
Move back at me, yeah. Move back at me, yeah. Move back at me, yeah.
This is Thing. Last night we had a litty.
You good?
We had a litty so much.
Good.
They don't want the aux. Aux don't want to come on.
Turn it off.
Shit crazy, bro. We was too litty last night.
Great song. Great song. Yo, turn me the fuck up, yo.
This is history. They don't like each other at basketball court, so it was real lit out there, you feel me? Bye, man. Oh, man, they were going at it. I wasn't in the game when it was going on, so I was just watching it. And it was just back and forth, back and forth. They were calling for the ball, like give it back. They both said each other was too small.
And Juju wants it. And anything Juju wants, Juju gets.
21.
Juju, he fires and he buries the three. Juju Murray from downtown.
Hometown favorite.
They don't like each other.
Dior Johnson.
Juju Murray. Juju Murray.
Juju Murray, and this place is gone absolutely bananas!
Bro, I knew I was gonna win that matchup, bro. I win a matchup all the time, bro. I win a matchup all the time. I definitely wasn't gonna lose nine Dyckman. No way. I was not gonna lose a Dyckman. No way. That wasn't gonna happen for sure.
I heard about it, you know, me from being in Mississippi, you know, everybody talk about Dyckman, Rucker, you know, just New York as a basketball city, period. So when I came and I knew it was going to be lit, I just, you know, had to be ready for it.
Yeah. Weekend was Litty. That bus, that's the best part. That bus is the best part. Here's that.
It was so lit this weekend. It's crazy. I didn't know it was gonna be this lit. I did. It was lit. It was really lit. I had a lot of fun. Favorite part? Everything. I mean, we went to the 2K plays. That was amazing. I don't play video games like that, so I got to play the game myself. It was just fun, competitive, laughing, jokes. You know what I mean? Good vibes. But when we got back on this bus, I don't know. It's a different type of atmosphere. It's lit. You feel me? We in the hood though, we in New York with it, you feel me? So everybody gonna be hype, it's gonna be lit. That's how it's just New York, it's hype period.
Slam Classic Volume 2, 2019, we coming back. 2020, Volume 3, it's gonna be even more lit. Trust me, we getting better at this shit. Let's get it.
We in the city with it, grrr, stack your bread.
Tell him I need the blue check. Tell him, folks.
Come on, man, you know the vibe.
Who'd you talk to?